Favourite though from one. Last of them in. They're right to go. Green lights on. Set Sandown. About to go. Racing. Extreme Jewel only fair to go, but gets a clear run on the inside as Little Critter led them out, but Extreme Jewel goes straight up on the inside rail, and the favourite outguns them, the lead out of the straight to Little Critter. They're followed by Rebel May Road, Rico Eclipse and Aston Sunset as they head down the back, and the front runner Extreme Jewel got out by three lengths now over Little Critter, and they're followed by Rebel May Road, and the rest are struggling, but coming to the corner, it's all Extreme Jewel well out in front. Little Critter sticking on well with Rebel May Road, but Extreme Jewel too quick, beats Little Critter. Cleared a little Rebel May Road, followed by Aston Sunset and Rico Eclipse, and the run there is a brilliant 29.28. Number one, the winner, Extreme Jewel, at around 110 and 104 at the death. Number one, the winner, beats five Little Critter, two Rebel May Road, and the fourth number to come. 5.15 is the early split. 1882, 1046, 2928, 152, 7 runs fourth. 152 and 7, 2928, Extreme Jewel, Little Critter, Rebel May Road, and Aston Sunset. 2.5, 2.25, 2928.